mate. Really well done. That was a fantastic drive.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid. King, Weber, and Charles Leclerc. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix.
Amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. It's got to be a relief to qualify that far up the grid. Tell us about qualifying. Lucas was on top form today, wasn't he? It must be a great feeling to be on the front of the grid with Lucas alongside. Great. Well, that's everything.
Well done. Very solid result. You're looking good for the race.